It's been great. It's been really great. It's definitely a unique area, as you can see. I mean, it's, you know, it's not what you think Coast Guard would be. You know, you think the Coast Guard being on the coast, you're going to see palm trees and sand and all that stuff. Well, palm trees for the majority of the places, I guess. But, it's nice, you know. It got kind of used to desert living, I guess you could call it. Since, you know, again, there's not much trees around. But it's been good. It works great. It's been great. It's a good experience. We have 9 people now, and we work from the Dalles, Oregon, which is the Dalles Dam right there, Oregon on the Columbia River, up to Howard Ammon Park in Richland, which is right next to Kennewick, on the Columbia River. And then we start at the confluence of the Columbia and Snake, and then work the Snake all the way up into Lewiston, Idaho. Probably just the geography of it all, you know. I wasn't expecting to come, you know, working alongside huge cliffs and desert plateaus, and, you know, it's just different, you